Hi guys, how are you doing? Welcome to this vlog. So today I have a lot of things happening. I'm supposed to go have my hair done because as you can see, this is how we have been surviving the ghetto. So I'm supposed to go have my hair done. I'm supposed to do laundry for a huge cucumber haul that I did the other day. And since I'm supposed to shoot for that, I don't want to try on the clothes before cleaning them. So I want to do that, to clean them, so that either tomorrow or the day after tomorrow, hopefully, I do the haul. Then, finally, my wardrobe is coming today. I got myself a wardrobe because, remember the mess I showed you the other day? The mess is still there. It's actually worse than it was that day. So I'm not going to show you guys. But yeah, that's what I'm up to. I'm going to have my hair done. I'm going to be receiving my wardrobe today. It's going to be delivered. And actually the guys that I worked with, or rather the ones that I chose to buy from, they do payment on delivery. So just in case you want to shop one, their prices are very affordable, honestly, compared to other people out there doing the same. Their prices are very fair and pocket friendly. I'm going to show you guys when it gets here, and if you need to get one, I don't mind blagging you guys. They're not going to pay me, but I know some of you are going to want it once you see what I ordered and the price I ordered it for. You're going to want to, so I'm just going to blag you out of a good heart. Yeah. Then what else? Yeah, and then do the laundry. I have a huge haul coming. Stay tuned, guys. I have a huge cucumber haul coming, and a cute one. Should I show you a sneak peek of what you should expect? Let me show you guys so that you remember to stay tuned. Let me show you what my favorite find on that haul is. Ta-da! This is my favorite find. I was so lucky to find this shoe. It's a heeled ankle boot that has shimmer, or what is called that, going on. And it's so cute, and as you can see, haina mileage here too. I'm trying to incorporate heels on my wardrobe because I'm getting into my girly era. Like, I'm done being a bro. Because I feel like for the longest time, I've been existing as a bro. Like, yo, you're going to need to survive, but I'm a bro. So this is where we're at now. Like, I'm getting myself heels. This is the second pair of heel I have. Yo, like, haina mileage, you can see. And this one is from Express. I've worn it once and it's very comfortable. It's also an ankle boot and it's so cute. It is so cute. This is where we are at. Like, shiny heels. I put a cover under my sneakers. This one, I am so in love with it because I had a black dress that I also thrifted. You're going to see on the whole video. And I was so confused because I didn't have a shoe to rock it with. And that's why I've never even wore it. And now that I have this, I can't wait to show you guys the pictures because I'm about to take cute pictures in that outfit. So you see the goodies I have for Gikomba, and I have more. I'm going to show you the heap I have there of clothes that I'm supposed to clean then shoot for them. So you better not miss that haul. You better not miss that haul because Do you want to miss on search? Do you want to miss on search? And I have both shoes and clothes. I know you don't want to miss on that. So stay tuned. Make sure you come back to watch that haul. This is the heap I'm telling you. These are all clothes that I thrifted from Gikomba. And these two in this beige. Same. These are clean because I got them before I went to Gikomba twice, so the first time I got this, and then the other time I got this whole heap. So this is what I want to work on. Hey guys, welcome back to the vlog. So I want to head out to go and do grocery shopping at an open air market that's around where I stay. Finally, my forehead cleared up, but I still have some dark marks to heal from. Whatever that whole thing that was going on, this part of my forehead, whatever it was, I'm glad, thanks God, that it's gone. So yeah, I want to head out, go and do grocery shopping because I'm tired of kubai kitungu moja moja na nyanya moja moja. I just want to go and buy in bulk. Yeah, to last me for the whole month, probably. Also, I'm passing by a Jumia pickup point to pick up something that I ordered. Then I think after that I'm just going to come back home to do what? To cook, because I didn't make food yesterday, and yeah, I need to have some food. So yeah, that's what I'm about to do. What's up? I remember the last time I left you guys when I was going to the market. I came back long ago. I was actually taking a nap, as you can see. And I realized I didn't show you guys what I got. So this is me doing that. Ignore my kitchen, it's messy. I have dirty utensils there. But yeah, let me show you guys what I got. I really didn't do a lot of the shopping as I had expected to do, because yo, soko haikuwa venye nilikuwa natarajia. But I got stuff that is going to last me for some days. So yeah. So I got this sack of tomatoes. It's quite a number of them. These are going to last me for 2 or even more than 2 weeks. Then I got these onions and garlics mixed together. I'm supposed to kutwanisha hizi, nitaonesha kenye nitafanya. Then I got this broccoli. I wanted to cook it today, but sina moods shaisha, so I'm not going to cook it. Then I got these 2 avocados. Then I got those 2 pineapples because I want to do content about detox juices that I've been making myself for my tummy fat, and it's not like all gone, but I can see the changes, and I thought of doing that as a video, so stay tuned to see that. It's a green juice detox which I make with apple sometimes. I add what is this called, pineapple, then spinach, cucumbers, just anything that is green and healthy that I managed to find. Then I got this cabbage. I like having a whole cabbage in my house instead of having to go and buy zile za kukatwa. Then this is carrots. Some of them I've already used to cook. I actually made some sweet meal here, matoke. So I used some of the stuff that I bought to cook that. Then this courgette, I've used some to cook. Then capsicum, I had gotten 2, I used 1 to cook. Yeah, I hope you're enjoying the vlog. Subscribe if you're not subscribed. Remember to like the video. You know what it does? It supports me. Yeah. So do that. See ya. Hi guys. So this is an update on this vlog. Remember I told you guys I was expecting this today. It just got here. Saturday. Yeah. African time. As ukiambiwa 6. Unapanga 3 hours from that 6. So it got here. That's how it looks. And now, the thing is, this thing is way too big than what I expected. Like, I didn't expect it to be this big. So I'll have to go back to the drawing board on planning my house, because it was not supposed to be there where it is. I wanted it to be here. You see this wall? This is where it was supposed to be. There's a space down there. Yeah, it was empty. So I thought, ndaika, it was against this wall such that
itakuwa bed na wardrobe or the clothes rack all together, but now it's too big, it can't fit there, that's why iko hapo. And now I'm confused because now I'll be forced to start all over again, like go back to the drawing board and now plan again how my house, I'm supposed to have my house, like, yo. It has made me feel bad, honestly, because I was sure that my house is going to be the way I have it in my head. But anyway, I'm going to figure out what I'm going to do.
Karibu!
Sasa?
Kosa.
Nimekuotia wako.
Siyo
na watu. Nani amekuja kwaza? Kosawa?
Yeah. Hii ni refu sana. Kuna nye iko fupi kiasi.
If you are a Kenyan and a TikTok girlie, you know that this shop has been having sale. It's the Bin Bin shop that has been trending on TikTok. It's located in Du Bois Road. You can visit them and check out the products they have. This day that I went there, most of their stock was, they had run out of stock on most of the products because they just had a sale. But yeah, their prices are quite fair and they have cute stuff. You can visit them and try and get yourself something. Myself, I just got the lashes that you have seen in the Smart Collection perfume. And I can't remember what else I got. But yeah, you can visit them if you want to. Slay, you know, get stuff, cute stuff on a budget. Make sure you make the boys your friend because, yeah, that's the plug.
If you are a girlie who's struggling with a tummy fart and you don't like to work out just like me, please try using these juices, the detox juices, the organic ones that you make at home. They do the work. You just have to be patient and consistent with them. But eventually you start seeing changes. So check out the video that I just posted on this on my YouTube channel. It's just before this video and follow that recipe. You can try out with that as you progress. Yep.
Hi guys, how beautiful people. Welcome back to the vlog. So today is on Sunday. I know I look psyched because I am hosting my siblings today at my place. And yeah, that's enough to be excited for. Remember, I told you I was expecting this. It came, but I don't like it. I don't like it because, okay, you see, the paintwork that was done, it's so pathetic. I really hate that about that place. And if the owner of this thing seems like, okay, I'm the owner now, like the person who made it for me, comes along this vlog and sees this, just know you ought to do better. Like, you can't be promising your clients quality services and then you offer this. The body work or the structure is okay, but the paintwork, like, it's so faint. The paintwork done is so faint, and the wood that they used to make these drawers, no, they ought to have done better. But anyway, I mean, what can I do? I already paid and it's already here. And you know Kenyan fundis. So I might buy spray paint later on. I don't know when, but I will, and spray paint it to at least make it a little bit better. But I like how big it is. Though that's not the initial plans I wanted that thing to be. It was supposed to be here. Okay, let me show you guys. Okay. Yeah, you see this space here? Where I have shoes, this is where that drawer, that rack was supposed to be, because I wanted my house to be arranged in a certain way, and that drawer was supposed to be here, but they built it a little bit bigger, so it can't fit this place here where I wanted it to be. So for now it's there. I'm not yet decided whether that's going to be the place it's going to be staying, but for now it's there. And it's not well arranged. I just put clothes there to remove the mess that was here. You remember the other video, the mess that was right, the mess that you saw? I needed to fix that, and that's where the mess is now. Yeah, so I want to make over my bed and clean my house before my siblings get here, because it's not looking so well. My bed does not have sheets. I removed the sheets that were there yesterday and I didn't have clean. I didn't replace with new sheets because I knew I was going to do that today anyway. So that's what I'm about to do now. This is what I'm telling you. My bed is bare, like does not have sheets. My pillows does not have pillow covers. I need to clean this place here. Then okay, this is not as disorganized, but yeah, I need to work on this and general cleaning of the entire house. The big sis is going to come to cook, so I don't have to cook. I just have to buy the supplies of the things that she needs to cook. So all I have to do is clean and clean myself. Yeah, get ready to meet them. So yeah, clean my house with me.
Sawa, tusitukuya hapo hata.